I'm from Nairclaw. There's no one that can match me. My style is impetuous. My defense is impregnable. And I'm just ferocious. I want your heart. I want to eat his children. Praise be to Allah.
I love it, Bill. This tattoo looks like it's going to kick your ass, Bill, doesn't it?
Damn, son. Where'd you find this?
How's your day going? Doing good?
That's awesome.
I'm Richie. Nice to meet you. What's your name?
All right, so we're with Tina right here in Battery Park City. It's a beautiful day. I want to tell you something. Yesterday, we faked a Mike Tyson tattoo on my face. Now, I don't know if the camera will really show it. I'll try to get you a picture of it. But we kind of fooled a lot of people. We put on Instagram, we put on that FB, Facebook. We got some pretty good comments. But anyways, here's the picture. It's going to be hard to see, but you can understand. So anyways, we're going to read some of the comments on the fucking Facebook. It's fucking amazing. Davy Crockett said, holy shit. Not all too sure who Davy Crockett is. I don't know if that's his real name. Ryan Powderly. I want to say Photoshop, but the red around the ink has me guessing. That's right, Sam Wood. Took the fucking red marker, put it on his finger, and went all around that. So it made it look real. Rasklat Greg said, oh my god. Tom Mullen, best comments. I hope that is real. 8 likes. Tom Mullen, really sick. Don Martinez, bullshit and a half. That's a lot of bullshit. Unfortunately for him, I'm allergic to bullshit, so. Tom Medina, holy shit, my hero. Tom Medina is one of my biggest fans. I'm really psyched on Medina. He's got these big flips and shit. Gabby from SAS says, I hope this isn't real. Then Clayton says, I hope it is real, with 4 likes. Pat Romney. Got a Pat Romney. Yo, PR, what's good? Dude, are you psyched on that shit? You would be fucking amped. This Pat Romney's got a fucking tattoo right over here. Yeah, dude, anyways, I got fucking wasted. I was like, yo, JJ, I'm about to get my first tattoo and all, and I went into the fucking tattoo place, and I was just gonna think of it right on the spot. I was blackout drunk at this point. I sit down and I just go, I like Mike Tyson. Bro, I like Mike Tyson a lot, bro. I like Mike Tyson a lot, bro. I like Mike Tyson a lot, bro. Then I threw $300 down on the ground and I said, do it. And I'm killing it really hard. Oh shit, I got some photos and footage yesterday and all, and then I got a tattoo on my face, you know? All right, hold on, let me tell you something real quick. How disappointed would you be if I just told you that whole story was bullshit? My friend actually drew it on my face. He said if it was real, he wouldn't judge me. Fortunately, to let you down, my friend drew it on my face. Where do you work? Where do you work? At the fucking Baker warehouse, bro? Yeah, I saw it. People were posting mad photos of that. What the fuck happened? At the Baker premiere, there was a fucking riot squad. Damn. I wish I was there for that. Kids on a car, stomping on cars outside the Baker premiere in Los Angeles. That's fucking insane. Oh, because they couldn't get in? Damn. Fuck. That was better than the fucking video. Was the video good? Did you have any tricks in it? Deathwish? True. Damn. When is it gonna be? February. Alright, well, I'm not really sure what my lifetime moves are gonna be. Alright, now we got Ryan M's comment. I hear it's officially real. This is badass and ballsy as hell. Hats off to you, man. Bobby Izzo. I hope this is real. Alright, we got Tommy fucking B, best dude ever from Baltimore. He fucking kills the game. God, I hope that's not photoshopped. It would be the most ignorant tattoo ever. This is a good one. I know it's real since there's a Four Loko in the corner. Joy Puglio, do bad shit. We read Billy Lynch's status. Richie Banks' shitty Mike Tyson face tattoos are better than anything you will ever accomplish in your sad, pathetic life. Goes out to all the people in the world, says Billy Lynch. Tony Soto just writes, hella tight. My sister wrote, I actually hate you. Dylan Ryer wrote, bahaha, poo box for president. Yeah, churd. Yeah, one time I shit in a shoebox. It was on the way to Rock the Bells. I wanted to roll my blunt and smoke it, so I let Dylan drive and I smoked it. I was like, oh, damn, I think I gotta take a shit. And 10 seconds later, I was in the back of my minivan in dead stop traffic on the Meadowbrook, and I shit in the S shoebox. It was fucking diarrhea. It was fucking like floating around. Charlie Walsh and Dylan were in my car and they were so fucking upset. Just put the shoebox in the middle of the Meadowbrook Turnpike, and people were watching me do this shit as I'm like fucking mad high laughing and shit. But that's a good one. So Dylan Ryan and Tyler Cuffs and You know, Garden City Crew, they'll call me Pooh Box. Pooh Box Banks. What's up? You know about that story? You never heard that one?
No.
Damn, that's a fucking Big Meech one, right? That's a classic. You want to see a switchheel? Fucking mad, nice day out. We're gonna have to go skate.
So anyway, we've got this Entree t-shirt. I am Mike Tyson. Anyways, I fucking look up to this motherfucker real hard. And when I was a little kid, I tried to watch his fucking fights on the TV, and I would fall asleep on the couch. And then my dad would wake me up in the fucking, like, you know, 12 at night, and he'd be like, yo, son, he won!
That's right, B!
Fucking Entree, son! You got you a bird. Kiss it, kiss it, kiss it.
No,
I kiss it. Yeah! That's right, B. I got a nice bird.
I'll fuck you till you love me, faggot.